next generation of Jedi.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order.
No!
Look at this, a lightsaber.
I was alone for a long time. I was scared that they'd find out who I was or what I was.
And you're not alone. Not anymore.
Hey, BD-1. I'm Cal.
Get your lasers off my lunch!
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
Couple bubs ain't gonna kill you, kid.
Meryn, right?
I've spent years waiting for a chance to avenge my sisters.
I know what it's like to lose everything.
Night Sisters and Jedi do not travel together, but survivors, we adapt.
The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands.
Life has this funny way of forcing you on the path forward.
Execute Order 66.
Master! No!
Every Jedi faces the dark side.
We could build something different. Something better.
She'll sell you out, too.
You can't stop the Empire!
I'm stronger now because of the pain.
Such hatred.
Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight.
I will never forget. I will honor your teaching and your sacrifice.
By the right of the Council, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight.
Remember, trust only in the Force.
So where to now?
enough.
Dux, this kind of deal's best done for us.
Sure. But what's to stop the senator from taking our prisoner and shoving us into a sky lane?
He needs to keep this quiet. That's right.
Sidestepping inquisitors, one-upping Vader. The guy's playing a dangerous game.
So are we.
Treat us like this?
Yeah? Says who?
Battle 2046 has seen better days. War's expensive. Someone's got to pay for it.
I am Senator Darth Oshager.
Hard enough to make ends meet in this galaxy.
Not according to the propaganda.
Wipe down, prisoner.
These are the bedrocks of the Empire. Yet how can we thrive when terrorists threaten your homes? We need your help in identifying dissidents.
I believe I'm about to meet a senator.
These days he rarely shows his face in public. Good thing he's making an exception for us. We've got something that'll bring him favor with the Emperor.
Then we need new opportunities for loyal citizens.
I see.
We will
want
to build a
simple. There he
stands out. He's your clerk. The senator's just making sure everything's on the level. Emperor.
Attention. Level 2046 is now under curfew by order of Senator Sejong. Clear the streets and shelter in place until further notice. Security patrols will detain and incarcerate anyone who does not comply.
Get over here, Jedi.
The rest of you will stay here.
That wasn't the deal.
Deals change.
Not this one. I come along, or we walk.
Only you. The others must wait.
Terrorist.
You gotta let him call you that?
That's enough.
So where'd you find him?
Night market. He was trying to buy a crate of electro-proton bombs from a Chagrin arms dealer.
How'd you make the arrest?
Jedi have to sleep, same as us.
When the Senator gets a hold of you, he'll wish you were dead.
Always nice to meet a fan.
District secure?
Yes, Senator.
It better be. Ada's dogs are always sniffing about. Jedi is a rare quarry these days. What else have you brought me? See that he is paid.
It's been a pleasure, Senator. Hope this isn't the last time we get to do business together.
The renegade Jedi Cal Kestis. You have made quite a name for yourself. Sabotaging weapons depots, disrupting supply lines, flaunting this for everyone to see. The failed coup on Norset. That was your doing, wasn't it?
What do you want, Senator? A confession? You already know I've been working with Saul Guerrero.
Before I deliver you to the Emperor, you will lead me to the remaining Jedi.
I can't. It's just me.
No use resisting. I'll find out one way or another. Sometimes all it takes is a speech. But in there, I have other tools at my disposal. Or maybe I'll just use this. Your master's lightsaber. Jaro Tapal, a traitor like you. And to think one day our children will ask, what is this thing? This relic of a corrupt institution destroyed by its own arrogance.
Arrogance is a trap a lot of us fall into, Senator.
I'm sure the Emperor won't mind if I deliver you to him in pieces.
What?
Did you really think you could capture me? You've got classified military intel stored on your yacht. And you just brought it right to me. Thanks, BD.
You'll burn for this.
That's mine.
Stop the Jedi!
Senator, come on out. We'll talk.
Kill the assassin!
Don't let up!
I see movement below us. Understood. Why are you even trying? Direct hit!
So fast, Senator. Hit it, BD. Now he comes to us. He's coming a little hot.
Oh, really hot! Hold on!
It's okay. Oh, these things happen. We gotta get to that yacht.
That was a close one, buddy. It's not your fault. Catch up with the yacht.
Maybe.
You don't have anything for it, do you? We gotta find that yacht before the Empire does.
Up here?
You're gonna disobey a direct command?
I'm just saying, we got jetpack troopers for this, don't we? Just you and me now.
Whatever intel the senators got stashed, hope it's worth the risk. You never give up hope, do you, buddy? Time to move.
What are we looking for?
Suspect's male. Was last seen on Dock 27.
There's the yacht. Still drifting. That's the spirit, BD. We'll get it.
You wanna get a bite after a ship? Sure, I could go for a turbo dog. I heard they make those out of scratch. That's just a rumor.
Weapons on him!
BD? Don't look down.
Got you, traitor.
Took you so long?
Oh, you know, just hanging out, taking in the sights. Been a while since I was on Coruscant. Thanks, Bode.
Part of the job, Kestis.
When I saw the dock collapse, I thought this heist might be over real quick.
Why make it easy for him? Where's the crew?
Heading to the yacht. We'll meet him there. Oh, and Bravo said no comms.
No comms it is. Bravo knows best. Coop and Liz are probably starving by now.
Hungry Klaatuinians. We don't want that.
Remind me to tell you about the Karita job sometime.
Looks like that factory stopped the yacht. I'd call that a win.
No gunships. Crew must be making mischief.
Let's not keep them waiting. We're gonna get you across.
That didn't work. Think you can knock down that crate?
Worth a shot.
Jetpack's handy.
Remind me to tell you how I got it sometime. Who taught you to move like that?
My master. Every time I fell, he got me back on my feet.
Sounds like a good teacher to me.
Stormtrooper patrol.
Looking for us.
Better us than the yacht, yeah?
Found something.
I could have, right?
Okay.
impressive.
Who needs a jetpack? See that cable?
On it, Kestis.
Bucketheads below. No going around them.
Then we go through them.
All ready when you are, Kestis.
Hostiles! Troopers coming.
Let's get the drop on him.
Sure thing. On your signal.
I see you.
Looks like a fight. Okay. You can fight.
Yeah, you too.
I don't speak binary, but I hear you, BD. Team effort.
The yacht. Let's try up that way.
Quit reading my mind, Jedi.
Yeah, let's find the crew. This place is a ghost town.
Coruscant's changed a lot of levels these days. Just being outside is in trouble.
Trouble. Let's avoid that patrol.
Agreed. Same here.
Stop! Intruder!
All right, let's stand. Coast looks clear.
Level.
dead end.
Let's double back. This is a nice one.
Take him down.
Don't blame me!
Wants you to knock that down.
Now I'm taking orders from the droid.
Toss me a sim, bud. Turn the Jedi Temple into his palace.
Yeah, that's what the Empire does best. Take something you love and make it something you can't stand the sight of anymore.
How long you been working with Saw Gerrera?
Not long. A few jobs here and there.
I can tell you impressed him. That isn't easy.
I'm good at what I do, and I don't ask the wrong questions. Information tends to open doors.
Be able to use that crane to get across the bridge.
Using the Empire's tools against him.
I've given you everything I have.
We're here to protect you. I'm sure that's worth a few more credits.
Thank you.
tell you this. Defending.
That guy really didn't like you.
I don't think he was a fan of you either.
I don't see a way up.
Let's look around.
Find something, buddy?
What's he got?
Extension cable. Workers use them for construction now.
Can you repair it?
Cable's a bit frayed. Not in bad shape. Should be a quick patch job.
So I heard you fought the Empire on Kashyyyk.
Yeah.
Hijacked a walker and broke open an Imperial prison camp single-handed.
That one was BD.
Just the two of you.
And some friends. What about you, new guy? Win this for the credits?
Credits never hurt. But, I have a daughter. Kata. I don't get to see her as often as I'd like, but at least I can provide for her.
Must be hard, being away from her. Is her mother?
She's gone. The Empire took her from us.
Sorry. Taking a lot of people.
More every day. You ever use one of those?
I'll figure it out. It was a scrapper on Braca.
You've been through a lot for someone so young.
Just trying to survive.
Aren't we all?